Tantra is in constant, permanent evolution. There is a mistake that we can make. I mean, I call it mistake myself. It is the belief that Tantra is something that happened 500 years ago or 1,000 years ago, that it happened in the past, that suddenly you had masters, teachers, gurus starting to channel these teachings, and then they put it in the form of scriptures. And then our job as tantricas is to go reconnect with those scriptures and try to embody the experiences that those gurus or teachers had in the past. So that's an access point, and it's really powerful and it's really beautiful to access it like that. Another way of looking at it, imagine that the sphere of Tantra is this unlimited field of possibility. It's like a sphere or a spiritual energy that is ready to incarnate itself. If the field of Tantra is in constant evolution, it means that we can redesign traditions. We can let them evolve, sometimes by keeping a link with what happened in the past, but sometimes by redesigning completely systems, traditions, in a way that is actualized in today's world.